In its fourth status report filed by the Committee of Administrators, which will be presented to the Supreme Court on July 14, the committee, led by ex-CAG Vinod Rai, has blasted members of the board for not complying with the order of the country's highest judicial bench. The status report points how disqualified members continue to remain associated with their respective state units despite being forced to demit office pursuant to the aforesaid order on January 2nd. It is a direct reference to former BCCI and Tamil Nadu Cricket Association President N. Srinivasan, who attended the SGM held on June 26th in Mumbai as members of the association's executive committee in his capacity as a representative of Perambalur District Cricket Association. The COA has asked the Supreme Court to appoint an ombudsman, only after which rules regarding conflict of interest in cricket can be laid out.